9, I guess you're right and I guess it's fine. So go ahead, get back in line. But think about the Bill of Rights, the reason behind our father's fight. It's mention of God, envisioning a holy light. And I dislike the hype about constant killing overseas. Total domination, armies bringing countries to their knees. So expect me to occupy the streets, sticking up for everybody and all their freedom of speech and the freedom to assemble as a people of peace. That's why I wrote this song, so I can maybe hopefully teach and whoever I reach. God bless you and peace. These lies aren't the kind of goals that we are trying to meet. This and try to imagine the government changing up our national anthem. No longer one nation under God, cause God's been abandoned of all the things that needs to change.
This is pretty random.
What about the internet censoring the time we spent building informational websites for the incompetent, just to help with common sense, just to help them get a cent? All of us are heaven sent, we all need to pay our rent. Mr. President, have you read Pac's letter yet, or are you just up in your jet, living like a hypocrite, wondering where our money went? But damn well no, as the leaders of our country, don't you want to see us grow? Doesn't exist, we are here to grow, so what's up?